My research led me to tales of a long-lost civilization. They built great machines, pioneering electricity many years before we discovered it. Strangely, though, this civilization is said to have felt no pain. They knew of pain and observed it, yet could not experience it themselves. Explaining to them the sensation of pain is like me explaining colour to someone that can only see in black and white. I wonder, Hue, if we will be able to share in our experiences of colour. The ring. I could see a coloured image of the sun. Aqua, purple, orange, pink, red, blue, yellow and green. Great fireworks played out across the backdrop to my reality. Was I dreaming? Was I alive? My senses dulled from a lifetime of monotone, struggled with the revelation. Time eased. Colours danced in slow motion, like Pollock painting a ballet on the moon. I removed the ring and time slipped back to normal. Colour dissolved into grey. It was overwhelming. But what followed affected me the most. After seeing in colour for the first time, when everything returned to normal, I could remember in colour. I had never before had a coloured memory.